motherfucking altar bread! But I do have one important question for you guys. Before we vacate the stage, have you had a good fucking time with Ass Lions tonight? Hell fucking yeah, that is exactly why we are lucky enough to do what we do. Thank you guys so fucking much. Hey, who came here with a friend? What the fuck? I said, who came here with a fucking friend? What do friends do for each other, huh? They get each other fucking drunk and carry each other home, correct? I'm not wrong in thinking that. They share kick-ass music together, right? When they go to rock and roll shows, they headbang so fucking hard that when they go into school, into work, into any other institution that they're due into the next day, they get to walk up to the person in charge, look them straight in the face, and explain to them how they got whiplash having the night of their fucking lives. Am I correct? Then, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, please raise your left arms and put it around the person next to you. Keep it there. Ladies and gentlemen, raise your right arms. Put it around the person next to you. Form some rows. Two very important things. Number one, at an Ass Lions and an Alter Bridge, at any rock and roll show across the planet, we are one big happy fucking family! And number two, when I count to four, we are gonna start this night off right and headbang Budapest Arena into the fucking dust. Are you with me? Bullshit! I said, are you fucking with me? I'll hold you to it. In your rows, with your new friends, wait for my count. This is our last song, and it goes by the name, The Great Escape. Until my signal, hold.